episode of Connor's Corner. Today I'm going to be reviewing this toy. Its name is a geode. It looks cool on the box. I'm going to open it. Oh, and I have these. These are mine. It doesn't come in the box. So let's get this open. Wait, something fell out. Oh, it was this standing little thing. Okay, let's move. Actually, just the box out of the way. Okay, let's take that. That. Wait, it has, these are geodes. They have two geodes. This holding thing, I think it holds the geodes up. And goggles, and wait, 1 second. Ah, and this magnifying glass. Did it say? I've never done this before, so I don't know what it says. Oh, it says, I don't know what I'm saying. That looks awesome. That's what is sometimes, I think, is inside of one. Ah. I'm gonna put the goggles on. And they want us to keep the goggles on whenever we do it. So I'm gonna just try a little pecking, like, not too hard. Actually check with the instructions. Hey, maybe this is it. Nope. There are many ways to... No matter how you get... No, I don't think that's it. Is this it? Come on, you gotta give me something. No matter how you get to break into large pieces. Don't just hit as hard as you can. Okay, hit light. I'm gonna actually try. When I'm only open, I'm gonna open one of these so you can open one too. You can win this. I'll tell you how to win it at the end of this video. Okay, I'm gonna bang it a little hard and I'm gonna keep my fingers clear. Let's try putting this. I'm gonna give it a good bang. I'm gonna make a better hole. Starting to see a little. It's just to chisel it all the way around. I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna try banging it real hard. Thank you. I think, starting to get a little open. Bang. It's not good that it broke, but look at this. Doesn't that look cool? With all that white. Look at this. It's really cool with all that white stuff. What, it broke entirely, but still, it did turn out pretty good. So I think I would play with this a lot of times, and my Connor score for this is 10, because it's cool, the insides are even cooler. Though it took a long time to open, it was worth it. And I'm gonna tell you how you can win this toy. First, you have to subscribe to my channel. Next, tell me what I should be reviewing in the future video. And I'm gonna be picking the winner this Saturday. See you next time. Wait, I'm gonna show you one thing. Don't do this unless you're a breakdancer like me. Never do that.